happy with when.
A fucking problem from the get. Most of y'all think I was gonna forget, but regret has left me a lot of time to reflect. Like, what's the best interest in my own death? I wanna know what killed me off before I kill me off. You can't see me off when I've been gone. Living lavishly, rented levels in my tormented mental hotel while me hostile. Acting fucking hostile. If the audience has a problem with it, go fucking solve it. This is my scene, my story, my book, my author, my pen. If you ain't my teacher, my homie, my mom's my friend, then you could beat it. I'll see that you could never stream it. Greedy motherfuckers eat the dick, believe it. They wanna sell my image for profit and riches. Marketed, scripted, looking for a positive image. Often inflicted, and when they see I'm the power opposite, often powers decision from their initial marketing pitch. Money's a problem, but if you can't solve it, then dip. I tried to tell you from the get, but you chose not to listen. Just like I chose not to give in. I wasn't made up with the same particles, main artery connected to your left ventricle, may probably pop. And shit, while I'll probably not. And kudos to those who do. Only a chosen few live on and speak the truth. And the truth is, you too caught up in your weekly news. Kids are living with the weekend blues.